So what's up, guys? Just wanted to show you guys a review on this transfer paper for t-shirt printing. This is from Photo Paper Direct, and this is light transfer paper for light material that you're going to be applying this transfer paper to. And here's the sample that we printed. So we cut the transfer paper to the shape you felt that would fit onto the material. Here's how I printed out on the sheet. This is the wax paper that comes with the transfer printing paper from Photo Paper Direct. So this is what you will be using when you're heat pressing the transfer paper. And again, this is for the light colored garment material that you'll be pressing on. So this pertains to that. And here's their website. Comes in 40 sheets, 8.5 by 11. And the sample, this is the sample print here so that you guys can see. And we will show you the process when we pressed the transfer paper onto the material. Hot peel it. Do last press the shirt.
Seconds or less. Maybe let it cool off a little bit. Rub it with the shirt so it cools off. 5 seconds.
This is the final product, and it actually came out pretty well, so looks pretty good. So if you guys enjoyed this video, make sure you guys subscribe to our YouTube channel at Firm400, and stay tuned for more product reviews and features, and we'll see you guys in the next video. Peace.